Hey guys, what is going on? Just wanted to say thanks for being here for my playthrough of the Halo 5 campaign. And I guess take this opportunity to go over a few things before I get started. I guess if anyone here was hoping to see me somehow, someway beat this on the hardest difficulty possible, I'm sorry to disappoint you, but I'm not gonna be that guy. I'm gonna be playing this on heroic, so I'm sorry guys. If you're hoping to see me play this on legendary, I'm sorry. You know, it's just I'm not that good at this game, you know, I don't think I could beat this on Legendary, you know, just in like a short amount of time that I need to get these out, so that's not gonna happen, but, you know, just because I'm not gonna be playing this on Legendary now, guys, does not mean I'm gonna be skimping out on any Legendary ending. I will go back through the whole campaign, I will donate as many hours as it takes, you know, to get that Legendary ending, which there probably is one, so, you know, I'll try my damn hardest to get it, guys, you know, don't you worry about that, but, I also want to play this on Heroic, guys, because, you know, I've always had a little bit of a pet peeve, you know, with the whole campaign thing. I feel like when you record a campaign or a storyline, it should just flow. Like, the video should just be, like, one long thing, and it should just go all the way through. Like, it should just be one experience, you know, if that makes any sense. And, you know, I just don't feel like I could do that on Legendary. I feel like I would die a million times on Legendary, and that would just ruin everything, so I'm gonna be playing this on Heroic, guys. Let's just get this straight. I'm gonna play it on Heroic, and, I guess just finally, I'm not going to be commentating over this. I'm going to be sticking with my plan, you know, the same plan I've been going through, you know, with all my campaign and storylines that I played through. You know, I'm not going to be commentating over this. You know, I feel like way too many people do that as it is. And, you know, I feel like this is an experience that, you know, should be for you guys. You know, this is all for you. You know, this isn't something I should ruin by me just like jabbering away over the gameplay. You know, I feel like too many people do that as it is, and, you know, a story should just be a story, it should not be a commentary. I commentate over way too much as it is, so, you know, I'm just gonna leave it at that, guys. You know, I hope you guys enjoy this. I'm just gonna be sitting here in the back with you guys, enjoying this game too, and, you know, let's just have fun, you know, just taking in this story, you know, that we've been waiting for months, at least for me. So, anyways, guys, just thanks again so much for sticking around for another one of my videos. You know, like always, I really do appreciate it. Enjoy the Halo 5 campaign, and, you know, like always, have an awesome day. I will see you guys in the next video.
Spartan Locke. I have spent enough years with Oni to know the truth. Once this is over, after all I have done, they'll order you to kill us both.
Fire Team Osiris, over the last 72 hours, 5 colonies have experienced identical events. Massive destruction, Forerunner in origin. And Dr. Catherine Elizabeth Halsey has managed to contact us. She claims to have information on these attacks.
Halsey is currently in Covenant custody on the surface of Kamchatka. Your mission is to insert behind enemy lines, retrieve Halsey, and bring her back to Infinity. Be advised, Dr. Halsey is accompanied by Covenant Supreme Leader Jewel M'Dama. If you had the opportunity...
Understood, Commander.
Good luck, Spartan Locke. Infinity out.
Tracking gear online.
Affirmative. Say, before we make this jump, anybody want to say a few words?
I figure if God can hear how scared I am, so can everyone else. Locke, you buying for us a drink when we're done?
You ask, you buy. Fire Team Osiris! The light is green. Security.
On it.
Aye.
Halsey and Indama are holed up inside a Forerunner structure ahead. That's our target.
So Halsey called us?
She said there was something big happening, and gave Captain Lasky coordinates to find her.
It must be something big.
One hell of a trap.
Contact. Halsey's position. Forerunner soldier!
Up the cliffs. Get after them. Soldiers just teleported through that ice wall. All sides.
We could push right up the middle. That would be rough. Might want to consider flanking them.
Move smart. Fire with a purpose.
Soldiers got moving.
Thank you.
Area's clear. Move on. Good work, Everett.
I noticed in the briefing Dr. Halsey lost her left arm. When did that happen?
Jewel did it. No idea when or why.
Reckon it wasn't an argument, or he'd have cut off her head instead of her arm.
The door's sealed tight.
Forerunner security station. Must be in lockdown.
Any way to lift it?
The Artemis can analyze Forerunner systems. Might be a way to override this door.
This Artemis thing, one of your old Oni toys?
Similar. I convinced Commander Palmer to outfit us with prototypes. Systems analyzed. Looks like there's an override switch near the top of the room. Let's see. This should do it. The door is open.
The Artemis did the trick.
Rock, listen to this.
They're assaulting the back of the temple. Bring in the Kraken.
Kraken sighted!
Hold position. Buy more time. Jewel's getting desperate.
How'd you learn to speak Sangheili, Vale?
When I was a kid, I was stuck on a diplomatic shuttle adrift in deep space for 6 months. My options were be real bored or spend the time getting smart.
Our destination is on the other side of this battlefield. Watch out for the Kraken. The Covenant are trying to use it to break the Promethean lines.
I'd rather not get stuck between them.
human damage.
Are somewhere inside that structure. We do this right, we bring our target home and end the Covenant in one move.
Must have dealt a blow to Imdama's authority when the Prometheans turned on him. Gained a lot of followers, styling himself as a forerunner prophet.
Jule Imdama is an opportunist, not a cutter. It was only a matter of time until the explosion of the Covenant was
functioning. Well, it could stand to break a little faster if you ask me.
We're close to Halsey's position. Nice!
The new kind, too. Like they reported on Oban.
Concentrate fire on the broken armor.
Let them through to Halsey. We need her alive.
Up the pressure, Osiris.
All right, danger is clear.
We move on Halsey and Jule.
like to discuss the finer points of casual reconciliation?
More human sarcasm.
So you have learned something from me, Julian.
You claim to be able to access...
And I can. However, I did not claim to be able to access it instantaneously. Seems your fingers are an open rebellion, Han.
Enough!
Hey, good looking.
Eyes on target. This location does not serve my needs. When she makes another transmission, I must triangulate.
I tire of this, Doctor! You have been chasing shadows for weeks to no avail!
Captain Lasky would like a word with you.
It took you long enough.
Fire Team Osiris, you are clear to land in Docking Bay 11.
I sent you my position 3 weeks ago. I told you this was happening.
We'll discuss that in private, Doctor.
Palmer.
What has she done? How far has it already gone?
Good work, Osiris.
What do you think that's about?